The 6 Series was among our favorite BMWs. Built for 3 model generations, 2 of which have been consecutive, starting in 2003, it was an upmarket and beautiful coupe, with a convertible and later a low-slung 4-door derivative, with strong dynamic capabilities. Now BMW tells us its successor for the 6 Series will revive the 8 Series nomenclature, despite virtually identical market positioning. But that doesn't mean the 6 Series moniker will disappear. Henceforth, it will be affixed to a vastly different car, the BMW 6 Series GRAN TURISMO. While vaguely resembling the 6 Series GRAN Coupe, this new car is more directly the successor to the 5 Series GRAN TURISMO, once breathlessly touted as a progressive activity sedan. Recently put out to pasture, the 5 Series GT had a high center of gravity and ungainly, stylish looks that took enthusiasts aback when it arrived in late 2009. Unsurprisingly, it has remained a rare presence on our roads. The 5 Series GT did not inspire the competition to come up with anything similar. It has comprised a one-car segment throughout its life cycle. Yet BMW wants to move the needle ahead and has left nothing untouched to make the 6 Series GT a better and more attractive car than its predecessor. Beauty is in the eye of the beholder, but we find the 6 Series GT to be a vastly better looking vehicle than was the 5 Series GT. The front is dominated by high-end LED headlights, a finely sculpted hood, and elegantly integrated lower air intakes. The side windows feature a new interpretation of the Hofmeister kink that pulls the rear end down visually, and muscular rear fenders further break up the tall body. The long, slightly lower rear end is dominated by horizontal, three-dimensional taillights and an electrically operated spoiler. It is a shape we could live with, particularly if we needed the extra room. The rear seats feel nearly as spacious as those in a 7 Series, there is more headroom than in the 5 Series sedan, and the cargo area has grown. It now holds 31 cubic feet with the rear seats up or 65 cubic feet when they're lowered. The only available engine in the US market will be the 335 horsepower turbocharged inline-six. It is torquey, strong, and it sounds silky, although there isn't much sound that actually gets into the 6 Series GT's cabin. Sent through the ZF-sourced 8-speed automatic, torque is distributed to all 4 wheels when needed. The 640i xDrive GT charges to 60 miles per hour in 5.1 seconds, BMW claims, and tops out at 155 miles per hour when fitted with appropriate tires. The future of the 6 Series can be yours for $70,695 to start, and it comes nicely loaded with a panoramic sunroof and plenty of goodies. As capable as it is unobtrusive, this vehicle may be the least exciting 6 Series but the sportiest and best-looking hotel shuttle ever built.
Rhymes don't, two damn phones, Babylon's came.